The Hero Motocorp displayed the FIFA Under-17 World Cup Trophy 2017 at the Hero showroom on Tuesday. The trophy was unveiled at the showroom by FC Goa star Mandarao Desai and Goan football legend Bruno Coutinho. The display ceremony was held on Tuesday evening. Many football lovers were present to witness the life experience of the FIFA Under-17 winning trophy. Chief guest for the ceremony, FC Goa star midfielder Mandarao Desai and Goan football legend Bruno Coutinho expressed their happiness of FIFA tournament being held in India and moreover in Goa.
It is a great opportunity for the Indian team, I guess, and everyone is happy because FIFA Under-17 World Cup is hosted by India and there will be some matches in Goa too. So let's look forward.
This will be a world-class experience with regards for football in India especially. Your message for the Goans to come to watch the match?
Yeah, obviously Goans will come in large numbers, I guess, to support the teams, but obviously I don't think India is playing in Goa. But still they will come in large numbers to see the quality of the players from outside the
country. This is a world-class tournament. What do you expect for the upcoming footballers in Goa?
I think so. All the young generation should go and watch these games, learn some good things from these players. And I think so. It will be a great thing for the Goans and the Indian people to watch this World Cup.
FIFA Under-17 World Cup is one of the biggest tournaments in the world, and where topmost teams from different parts of the world do come, which have qualified to play the final rounds in India. And Goa being one of the state, it is the biggest moment should be, and we Goans should be proud that we are having the Under-17 World Cup matches in Goa.
Our reporter Clinton D'Souza with video journalist Shyam Chari in Porvorim.